We all made it, right? We made it. This is a little overwhelming, I think, for all of us. What? No, what? Is everyone okay? It's been a rough one, right? But that's behind us now, so we're all here, we're all together. This goes out to every single person in this whole vicinity. The love is beautiful. This is called A Little Bit of Solidarity Goes a Long Way. yo. Sorry I broke the string. But I want to turn it up. Does everyone just want to fucking give it up for every single band and artist who's turned up here? And as much as I know you appreciate everyone who's played and performed, I gotta let you into the reality is that as someone who's in a band, I can tell you that every single one of these people who are performing today, without you guys, it's fucking nothing. It's pointless. So you guys need to give yourself a big up right now, okay? I mean, in terms of the all-time best ever big up sounds for yourself, I think that wasn't so good. Maybe you could, come on, give yourself one loud, genuine big up for yourself. Yours. This song's called Wasps. So, at some point, I guess like 6 months ago, in the deepest, darkest, dreariest lockdown, we took advantage of being able to bubble together, and we started writing a song, and it was kind of, the entire time we were playing it, we were kind of like fantasizing or, you know, visualizing this moment where we might get to play it, and it would be in the new world, you know? And I can't tell you how impossible it seemed at the very time, and you shall get this because we've all done the exact same thing. And when we knew we were going to play here, we thought, you know, this is maybe the moment where we actually get to play that song that we were thinking of the entire time, and it can be with you guys, and we can all be together. And I know fucking playing a new song isn't always the fucking thing that everyone wants to hear, but this really would mean something to us if we could play this for you guys. So I just want to sit back and appreciate this moment and play this song with you guys, and with you guys. This song kind of doesn't have a name. It's got a working title of Years Ago, and I think maybe that's kind of fitting in some way. But yeah, this goes out to you guys and to these beautiful guys on stage with me. Yeah, this is Years Ago.
Thank you.
Sure, one more. This goes out to our homies, Cherim. We'll be right back.
Yes. We'll be right back. We'll be right back.
so much.
Thank you.
Well, I tell you, that was worth 16 months in the dark for. Sorry, we thought for a moment that everything had exploded there. Kind of felt like it. Some stuff not working. But I think there's enough stuff working that we can play our last song. And,
have an amazing rest of your weekend.